My name is Óscar Quevedo Teruel, and I'm a professor in electromagnetic field theory. My research is about hardware, electromagnetic hardware, antennas, filters, and other components that can be used for communications, for example, 5G, 6G. We apply this new phenomenology that we found, and we take advantage of it to design new electromagnetic devices. For example, cars, mobile phones, but other ones that can also be used in space, in satellites or space missions. I will say that at KTH, we are leading the research on lens antennas specifically. An antenna cannot be used for all the different applications. This makes the job very interesting because you have to come with innovative ideas for each specific application.